you're involved in an event where Rad has saved your life.
Saved my life, mate.
Tell us about it.
Well, you know, you mentioned Tonga game, wasn't it? Best experience, and the big strong lads. And Thuy played in this game. There was a few like that, Mateo, Smith, there was loads of them, the young boys back then. But we played over at Widnes, and it was like an emerging England side, like an England A, young prospects. And we played Tonga there, and it started getting a bit nasty. We'd won game, and we'd fair few points, and they just wanted to try and dominate us in the end. And I think Ewan Dowles took a ball in, and he got ragged, so I run in to try and help him, and five of them dragged me under the sticks to pagger me. And it was like one of those cartoon fights with clouds just, and I'm just on bottom of my mum's like that, up in crowd. And Rad has sacrificed himself. Like, I think Mark Calderwood, who I grew up with around Bramley and played with me at Leeds, he was like playing kabaddi. He'd run in, touch him and run off, and he was trying to entice him out like a bit of ground bait or something, like some fishing bait. But Rad has just come steaming in, and all five of them went from me onto Rad, and I crawled out of my hands and knees like that. I think Silverwood refereed it, but... You took it for me. If I hadn't come in, I'd have been killed.
Like that as well.
I'll show you a thing.
Like, I didn't realise, I didn't find out, well, until about 14 months ago, one of the lads bolting me in my head was actually Fatuli Talanoa. I didn't realise that until somebody brought it up on YouTube, and obviously I recognised that face. But the day after, after the game, I had all stud marks all over. So literally, they'd had a go. I remember Solomon Amono running off the touchline to come and give me a rabbit punch in the back of my head, I think. So it was entertaining.
I remember we must have been coaching Stanley, and we played Ideal Lisburg, funnily enough, and it a lot of old, like, Ideal fans were saying, "I'm surprised you weren't killed." Says, "Well, Radha saved me."